वेलकम टू प्रवीण पाटिल कॉलेज ऑफ डिप्लोमा इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी भाईंदर ईस्ट. सब्जेक्ट अप्लाइड मैथमेटिक्स. माय सेल्फ मिसेस स्मिता शेखर कांबळे. चैप्टर नंबर 7 डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन. फर्स्ट ऑर्डर लीनियर डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म डीवाई बाय डीएक्स प्लस पीएक्स इंटू वाई इज इक्वल टू एफ ऑफ एक्स. इंटीग्रेटिंग फैक्टर वी हैव टू फाइंड यू ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू ई रेस टू इंटीग्रेशन पी एक्स डी एक्स. इंटीग्रेटिंग फैक्टर मेथड इज एप्लीकेबल टू सॉल्व द गिवन सिस्टम ऑफ डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन. डी वाई बाई डी एक्स प्लस पी ऑफ एक्स इंटू वाई इज इक्वल टू क्यू ऑफ एक्स. I f is equal to, that means integrating factor is equal to e raised to integration p of x dx. Solve the differential equation dy by dx plus y tan x is equal to cos square x. So dy by dx plus y tan x is equal to cos square x. Comparing with our differential equation of the integrating factor dy by dx plus py is equal to q. Comparing, we have p is equal to tan x, q is equal to cos square x. Now, integrating factor if is equal to e raised to integration tan x dx is equal to e raised to log sec x. Now, we know that e raised to log to the base e of f of x is f of x. That's why all these get cancelled. We derive answer is sec x. Now solution is y into if is equal to integration q into if dx plus c. Now we have if is sec x, y remain as the same, if is sec x and q is cos square x. Now y sec x is equal to integration cos square x sec square of x dx. We know that sec x is 1 upon cos x. That's why 1 cos x get cancelled, we derive cos x dx there. We know that integration of cos x is sin x. Therefore, y sec x is equal to sin x plus c. Now, solve dy by dx plus y upon x is equal to x square. First, we have to compare with differential equation format dy by dx py is equal to q. Therefore, we compare p is equal to 1 upon x, q is equal to x square. If is equal to e raised to integration 1 upon x dx. We know that 1 upon x means log x. E log have base e and x is f of x. So that's why we know that e raised to log to the base e of f of x is equal to f of x. That's why we derive x is in the form of f of x. Therefore, x is a integrating factor of this differential equation. We have solution y into if is equal to integration q into if dx plus c. We have q is equal to x square, if is our x dx plus c, y into x, so x into y, what x square into x, x cube dx plus c. We know the integration of x cube is x raised to 4 upon 4 plus c. We derive the solution x into y is equal to x raised to 4 upon 4 plus c. Now, solve the following differential equation. X dy by dx minus y is equal to x square. We have to compare with our differential equation format. What is the format? Yes, we have the dy by dx into py is equal to q. But x is in a multiplier. So that's why we have to divide by x to both sides. We derive dy by dx minus y upon x is equal to x square. These x get cancelled. So dy by dx minus y upon x is equal to x. So comparing dy by dx plus py is equal to q now. So we have p is equal to minus 1 upon x, q is equal to x. Now we have to find the integrating factor by substituting e raised to integration p dx is there. What is p? Minus 1 upon x dx. So e raised to minus log x is there. We know that minus log x is equal to 1 upon x.
That's why e raised to log to the base e of 1 upon x, all the get cancelled, we derive 1 upon x there using laws of logarithm.
Now, y is equal to, that is y remain as the same, if is equal to integration q into if dx is there. We have to put if is 1 upon x, q is x, so xx get cancelled, we derive 1 dx is there. Y upon x is equal to 1 dx. What is the value of 1 by integration? It is x. Yes, it is exactly y upon x is equal to x plus c.
We simplify, we derive the final answer in a form of y is equal to x square plus x plus c. Does not matter. Now, we have the next example, dy by dx plus y into cot x is equal to cos x. Now, we have to comparing with our differential equation format, dy by dx plus py is equal to q. We have to put p is equal to cot x, q is equal to cos x. Integrating factor is equal to in e raised to integration cot x dx is there. E raised to, what is cot x integration? Yes, it is exactly log in bracket sin x.
We know that e raised to log to the base e of f of x is exactly f of x.
That's why e log to the base e is cancelled. We derive sin x is there. So we have the solution, have the format y into if is equal to integration q into if dx plus c. Y into sin x remain as the same. Integration cos x into sin x dx. Now we have to multiply and divide by 2. 2 cos x into sin x. By trigonometric formula, sin 2x is equal to 2 sin x into cos x. So 1 upon 2 integration sin 2x dx is in a linear format.
We know that integration of sin x is minus cos x. But here 2x is in a multiple format. So that's why we have to use the chain rule for the integration. Y sin x is equal to 1 upon 2 minus cos 2x upon 2 plus c. So we derive final answer y into sin x is equal to minus cos 2x upon 4 plus c.
Now we have to solve next differential equation in the format dE, that is differential equation x dy by dx plus y is equal to x cube. Again x is in a multiple format, so we derive the what is the integration format. We have to multiply both side, that is, or divide both side by x. So xx get cancelled, so dy by dx plus y upon x is equal to x square. We have to compare with dy by dx, py is equal to q. P is equal to 1 upon x, q is equal to x square. Integrating factor we have e raised to p of x dx. E raised to 1 upon x dx is there. What is the integration of 1 upon x? It is exactly log x. So e raised to log to the base e of x is x. So we have to comparing y into if is equal to q into if dx plus c. Y into x is equal to integration x into dx plus c. What is the integration of x cube? It is exactly x raised to 4 upon 4 plus c. We derive xy is equal to x raised to 4 upon 4 plus c. Now x log x dy by dx plus y 2 log x is there. So we have to first go to comparing. We know that dy by dx is the single term, no multiple is available there. So we have to divide both side by x log x there. So dy by dx plus y upon x log x is equal to 2 log x upon x log x. Log x get cancelled, we derive log x get cancelled, we derive 2 upon x is there. So dy by dx plus y upon x log x is equal to 2 upon x. So we have to find the integrating factor is equal to e raised to integration 1 upon x log x dx is there. We know that what is the 1 upon x? It is the derivative. So we have to put the log x is equal to t. So that's why f dash of x upon f of x is log of modulus of f of x. That's why using that property we have e raised to log in bracket log x is the answer. Log and e get cancelled, we derive integrating factor is equal to log x. Now solution is in a form of y into if is equal to integration q into if dx. We have to substitute the value in this solution. Y into, what is if? Log x is equal to integration 2 upon x
that is 1 upon x, that is q, and log x dx is there. 2 is the constant. We have to put log x is equal to t. What is the derivative of log x? It is exactly 1 upon x dx is equal to dt. That's why 1 up 2 t dt is there. We have to solve this I1 separately. So we have, what is the integration of x? Yes, it is exactly x raised to n plus 1 upon n plus 1. So the integration of t is t square upon 2 plus c. We have to resubstitute. The value of t is a log x. So we derive the answer in a form of log x whole bracket square 2 to get cancelled plus c. So therefore, the general solution of this differential equation y into log x is equal to log x whole bracket square plus c. Now, above next examples obviously depend on the separation of variable. We have the separation of variable in a format. A differential equation of the type y dash is equal to f of x into g of y is separable. For example, y dash is equal to x into y and y dash is equal to x upon y are separable. But y dash is equal to x plus y upon x minus y is not separable. We know that in a separable differential equation can be often to solve with direct integration. This may to lead equation which define the solution implicitly rather than directly. For example, y dash is equal to x upon y. So that is y dash means dy by dx. So is equal to y dx dy is equal to x dy. So what is the integration of y? Yes, it is exactly y square upon 2. What is the integration of x? It is exactly x square upon 2 plus c1 is equal to y square is equal to x square plus c. We have to divide and multiply both sides by 2. So we derive the final answer in the form of this pattern of differential equation. That is how the solution in a form of separable variable method. Let us take the example based on this differential equation method. X in bracket 1 plus y square dx plus y 1 plus x square dy. How many variables are there and how many variable separable terms are there? 1 plus y square is one step, 1 plus x square is one term, y is different term, x is different term. So better we have to shift this plus y 1 plus x square to both left hand side. So we derive minus y is remain up the same. So we shift this 1 plus y square here and this 1 plus x square is here. We have dx and dy. This is differential equation in the form of the x is there. And this is differentiation with form of y is there. So it is applicable to take the integration of both sides. We derive integration x upon 1 plus x square dx is equal to minus integration of y upon 1 plus y square dx. Now here it is dy is there, be correction about it, this is the dy. Now we have x upon 1 plus x square. We know that the derivative of f dash of x upon f of x dx is there. So derivative is directly we write as a log of modulus of f of x. It is applicable in this methods of integration there. So that's why it is 1 upon 2 remain as the same. Log 1 plus x square. Why you have to take the 1 plus x square there? Yes, we have to put, suppose x square is equal to derivative of x square is t. So that's why 2x dx is equal to t dt. So 1 upon 2 we have to take the common. And here same trick is available for y upon 1 plus y square is there. So that's why minus 1 upon 2 log 1 plus y square plus c is there. So we have to common and equating 1 upon 2, we derive the final solution of this differential equation in a form of log 1 plus x square is equal to minus log 1 plus y square plus c. Be careful, the terms we have to take the 1 plus y square and 1 plus x square is separately, and x and y equating with x and y variable separately, use the our integration method is applicable or direct integration formula is applicable to find the solution of such differential equation. Here we have to use the integration formula f dash of x upon f of x is obviously log modulus f of x.
Now we have to put the here. Be careful. 1 upon 2 is derived from the derivative of x square is 2x. We have to take the constant outside and we derive the final answer.